Hello, this is Mark Wildman of Wildman Athletica, and it is snowing outside, so we are going to answer some viewer questions. We had an excellent question from a viewer. What would you learn first, heavy club or mace? Great question. The answer is heavy club. When we think about our order of hierarchy, we have kettlebells, heavy and simple, clubs, medium, and intermediate complexity. Mace, the way I do it, light and high complexity. Heavy, simple, medium, medium, light, super complex. If you learn heavy clubs and you are good at heavy clubs, then you will be good at mace. It does not go the other way. If you get super good at mace, it does not necessarily mean you will be good at heavy clubs. The point of the heavy club weight is that it's going to encourage you, because of the heavy weight, to have this good structure. If you have a good 90 degree angle and your order position is good, then your mace can be really good. You will also be running volume cycles and density cycles with your heavy club and focusing on the pure basics. Anybody who is good at anything will tell you that mastery comes from focusing on the basics. That means you are going to get super duper good at inside circles, outside circles, shield cast, inside pendulum, outside pendulum, pullover, alternating 180, mill and reverse mill. If you get really good at those and all the little teaching steps in between, then mace is really not that hard, because everything in my mace series up until this point has been based on inside circles, outside circles, and shield cast. If you are very good at clubs, so let's think for men, the way that it used to be done before 8X created the new 8X adjustable club system, you did 15 pound club, 20 pound club, and really strong guys got to single arm 25 pound club. We're just talking about single arm here. Ladies did 10 pound single arm, 15 pound single arm, and 20 pound single arm. And getting to those high weights was quite a big deal. It took a lot of math and everything to get there. So your technique had to get really, really good. You had to get super duper ridiculously good at inside circles and outside circles, to the point where you can just do inside circles for 10 minutes with a 25 pound club and it's like no big deal anymore, because the goal is to make you efficient. Heavy clubs make your base structure very, very efficient. Mace, because it is lighter, people will tend to do weird catch things with their hands. Their wrist will be out of alignment and they will get away with it for a long period of time, because think about complex mace for ladies being 7 and 10 pounds and 12.5 pounds. Mace for men, most guys start at 10 pounds and maybe get to 20 pounds for complex, but it's usually 10 and 15 if you're doing it the way that I'm teaching it right now. There are other ways to do it. That's a whole nother thing. But you can get away with doing weird catches with a mace because it is relatively light. It does not necessarily force you into good position. Because of the way that heavy club training is structured, or the way at least I teach it, you have to get good at that good basic structure. If you are good at that good basic structure, you get good at a lot of random stuff. Most of the stuff associated with violence, punches, strikes, blocks, all those other things, get good on accident. And I do believe that fighting is a fundamental human skill and everybody should be good at it. So everybody should practice heavy clubs first. Build that strong foundation of structure. Make your core, your shoulder, and your grip all work together. Make it transfer down into your feet and build up to relatively heavy, heavy club weights. Then go to mace. Then add the complexity. Then turn it into time under tension. That is the order of operation that you should probably do. It's the best overall result. Of course, this is the great year of 2020, 2021. So do whatever you can get. We've made a lot of mace videos specifically because maces were easier to get than clubs. And you can add complexity. You can do it in whatever order you can get your hands on the equipment. But the best answer is heavy clubs first.